What the hell are they? Almost look like ogres.
Nothing. Less you like trash.
Then keep looking.
Ooh, there's a dead body in there. I'm gonna save. I don't know what's gonna happen with these guys. Oh. Oh, they're eating them.
Tastes like chicken. No chicken. Tastes like fish. Gentlemen, contain yourselves. This quarrel sours our feast. Besides,
tastes like pork. Like pork.
And what surprise is this? Brothers, look here. I have eyed yet another prize. Fortune favors our bellies. Stranger, be you friend or food. The mark is her measure. Show us the brand of the absolute.
Here we go.
Indeed. How regrettable that your meat must go unsavored. Food? Food? Not food. Friend. Am I not astonishing? A robust diet makes for a shrewd mind, you see. I...
Hey, you see that, right?
Yeah.
You, a delicacy. Were I so lucky?
He's probably on the second floor. But that ceiling still looks weird.
Follow the scents of blood and gold to all lands fertile, friend. And this land proves particularly fruitful.
You are encumbered.
Yeah.
Alas, not so much as a nibble.
We're back, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Food? No, not food.
Oh, I see.
Oh, fool. Shut mouth.
In no way conciliate. Did you sort by the weight?
No.
So, press down on your stairs with the spell. Sort by weight.
You realize the tiefling's body has been torn open by huge hands.
All right, so all of these that are up top here are your most, are your heaviest things. In the camp.
True sight. No. Strange warriors, gold skin, silver blades.
Quicker foot this one to avoid Githyanki hunters.
Gate. Terrell. Zoro. Friend. Ogres. Hungry. Bloodied. Screams.
Creepy. That's pretty weird looking. Let me come over there and see.
What about the sound?
Oh, are you talking about the ogres?
They sound like the dragon.
Still me, even after everything.
Sleeping assassin.
Free for the taking.
Hmm?
He's so free for the taking.
Yep.
Guessing you probably already.
No, I haven't gone down there. Yeah, I've not gone anywhere downstairs. I think you've been down there once before, but I'm not sure I have. All right, let's try this pickpocket again. I failed the first freaking time. How do I keep failing? Jesus.
This calls for careful footwork. Care for me now.
I love that I can just steal from him over and over again. And it doesn't freaking matter. I saw that too. There's either something hidden or there's a trap. I love my ASMR.
Alright.
He's free of stuff. Now it's time to free him of his living! Damn, killed him in one shot. Alright, let me see if I can find where you are. Aha!
What's that?
What are you going to do?
I found the perception check. I don't know what it was. I didn't see where it went. Seeing if there's any more perception checks in here. Oh, so that's what it was, a lever.
I found it.
Yeah, I see that. So, what did it do? What the... Oh, what do we got in here?
In about 20 minutes.
Yep, okay. In about 20 minutes. What is this place? Coffins? Coming in?
Oh, yeah. I pulled the lever.
Yeah, you did. You pulled the lever, but... Oh, you went the wrong way. Hidden passageway. Wait, is that a plant pickup? Yes, it is. Bone cap. And then in here we have stuff. Oh, it just auto-saved.
I'm gonna back the fuck up.
Oh god!
Yep. And so I said I was backing the hell up.
Go ahead, take one. I'll play. I'll play everybody.
He's like, Mom.
Mom.
It's time. It's your time to grow up, buddy. Okay. Stop. Weirdo.
Oh, it's my turn. Where's your other guy? Oh, he's not in. He's not in battle yet. Oh. We can, can he sneak? Yes, he can. Leave that alone.
I should can take him out.
That caps to one that's at the sink that I was rinsing out.
Okay.
No time to waste. Waste a step. Still on my feet. Swift as my feet can carry me. Taking position.